The sun and the moon. In the olden days, like the moon, the sun had also star children which were yellowish in color, very bright and very hot. The star children of the moon, however, were reddish and cool. That moon was scared that his star would wither and die if they play with the star children of the sun. The moon suggested to the sun they kill the children who were crowded in heavens with their number. When the sun had killed her children, the moon merely hid behind the clouds. In the evening, when the clouds faded, the moon stars appeared. This angered the sun, so gave chase to the moon. Thus, when he overtakes the moon, we have the so-called eclipse. Every morning, the sun kills the moon star that he catches. Until now, this chase continues, and because the moon continues.